The Moto X and some new Android features get shown off on video. The HTC One Mini and Max get more spec leaks and possible dates. And the BlackBerry A10 phablet also gets the attention of the camera. I'm Jaime Rivera. And if you had special superpowers, wouldn't you love to delete certain days of the week? This is Pocket Now Daily. We'll start today off with some interesting leaks that ended up turning into news, as we've got some leaked banners of HTC teasing the One Mini smartphone coming up soon. We've seen the photo and images and everything. We know how it's going to look, but it seems that the company wasn't really intending to publish this poster today, and now they did. And according to them, well, small things are capable of big things or something like that. Links in the description for the full banner and the whole argument that they've got there. I want the HTC One Mini. It looks kind of interesting. Now let's go to the other side of the turf. Let's talk about the HTC One Max, as we've got new reports that the company is working on bringing this phone with the Snapdragon 800 processor and a design that looks exactly like the HTC One, only bigger. But interesting is the fact that the company is planning to launch this phone in early September. And yeah, that's the time that IFA happens, and that's the time that the Samsung Galaxy Note 3 gets launched. So this sounds like an interesting spur of competition. The question is if HTC does believe that the HTC One Max is going to be as good as the Note 3, and I'm talking about S Pen functionality mostly. Speaking of phablets, we know that even BlackBerry is working on their own, and they're dubbing it the A10. And in the past, we had some leaked photographs, but we couldn't really see how big the phone was until now that we see it on video. It's kind of a small video. Sadly, I can't give you much details on what to see, but it is clearly big depending on the size of the hands that are holding it. But I just see a bloated version of BlackBerry 10, which is sadly not something good. And believe it or not, we're going to talk about more phablets, as we know about the Sony Onami, that phablet that's coming up with an aluminum chassis and apparently a 20 megapixel camera. But this is really the hot news. Apparently the sensor of the camera is now leaked, and it looks significantly different to every other sensor that we've seen before. And bear in mind, Sony builds the smartphone sensors for the cameras of the iPhone 5, 4S, all the Galaxy lineup, so we do know that they make great camera technology. The question is, why is the sensor so different? Links in the description for full details on its differences, and hopefully this is some new innovation coming to the table, so stay tuned. And finally, you're not gonna believe this, but for the hot news of the day, I've left the Moto X. But it's not really about the Moto X. We've got this leaked video from Rogers in Canada, since apparently they're gonna be the exclusive partner. But what's interesting is that they're demoing a new version of Android, which we still don't know if it's a custom Motorola version of Android for the Moto X, or if this is Android 4.3 or 5.0. But we've got two interesting things. Number one is that you can call on the phone and turn it on saying, okay, Google Now, just like you can turn on Google Glass by saying, okay, Glass. Why didn't they just say, okay, Now? Well, that does sound funny. Okay, Google Now sounds a little better, but other than that, we are getting this new version of notifications where you do get this translucent notification area within the display and not an LED indicator, which we've seen in the Palm Trio Pro years ago, and we also see now in the Galaxy lineup. So that leads me to the question of the day. I mean, what do you think this is? Do you think this is a custom version of Android for Motorola, or do you believe that this is Android 4.0 or 5.0? And if so, do you believe that these two things are good innovations? I believe this is a new version of Android. Just with the fact that you could call on Google Now saying, okay, Google Now, that says a lot, but still, it's kind of gimmicky. How many times are you going to be like, okay, Google Now, and can you imagine somebody across the table with a Moto X doing the same and turning on your phone? Leave us a comment down below. What do you think is going to happen? Of course, as always, for an earlier scoop of everything that's happening in the smartphone and tablet world machine, follow us on PocketNow.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter at Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you tomorrow.